what's the defense for this? I mean, there's quite a bit of closed wizard defense. Dave Schultz was probably the dirtiest with it. So
a lot of closed wizard defense. Dave Schultz would get his knee right here and just drive that ankle down to the mat and then start to shelf it. Guys will come out in front a little bit right here once they feel that closed wizard and change knees and inside shelf right here, okay? So we can't use that closed wizard. Closed wizard's all about that leverage forward, cranking my head forward. Some guys will sit low and try to scoop with their knee, all right? There's a lot of stuff to prevent the closed wizard from working. One thing we've got to do is get the head on the mat quick and get my angle. A lot of times guys will run around behind us with a closed wizard, which makes no sense, right? He's getting tight, cranking my head down right here, and then I'm just gonna circle into it, make it even tighter. This is the time we hit this tilt, is when that guy's still kind of circling around and almost puts himself in the position for us to get left shoulder back to my knee. Sometimes we gotta walk two or three times. Go ahead, get it. Walk, walk, don't die, just walk. Just walk till it's tight, yeah. Left shoulder down to the mat, left shoulder down to the mat, yeah. Good, now it's starting to come through, okay? Now, what'll happen when guys start to feel that tilt coming, they'll drop that inside hip down, or they'll kind of start getting long and wide. At that point, we gotta recognize whether we're gonna try to stay with this tilt or whether we're just gonna pass the leg, all right? So I got this closed wizard right here, and he's trying to circle, we're fighting. I get here, he feels that tilt coming, and it's just not there for me. I'm gonna use my free foot, and I'm just gonna pull his foot to me, right here, okay? Once I get his foot, he's not worried about this foot, he's not even thinking about it. Once I get this foot, I'm letting go of my wizard right here, and I'm going to leg pass, okay? Again, pulling it out straight, punching across the body, get my knee slide finish, or if he follows, I need to. Another option is I can lift my laces and block on his hip, okay? So he's on this closed wizard right here. He starts to circle, I can block. Does everybody see that? This is kind of an acquired taste if I block, okay? But if I'm here and I block and I scoop and bring it to me, this is a real good point for me to push off with. I can push off, straighten this leg, get it elbow deep, start fighting away from the body, looking for my pass, okay? So I want you to just kind of feel those positions. Get my tilt, get my leg pass with the foot under, and then maybe play around with pulling it up and getting my laces on his ribs, all right? All pretty much similar, but you know a leg pass. We just played around with this tilt. We gotta worry about this guy's reaction sometimes. Cool? You see it? You good? Let's get it go!